Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Right, we're still continuing on our career. Currently, where we left off last time, we're first place on the league, amateur league. So our next event is going to be the Brenner Pass Open. Oh, looks like we're heading over to Bergsee. Light clouds. Right, let's get the tackle box sorted. The standard carp tackle box I use on the online event will do. Right, here we are. I think we'll go there.
You join us here on the water today as the competitors are getting ready for the start of this exciting event. While we wait for the action to begin, let's take a look at the rules for today's tournament.
Okay. Total weight. We're doing the carp tour. Okay. See what we can catch over here. Normally when I do a carp event on Bergsee, I fish over the other side. And then you only do the match events over the side. So this makes a change. Well, we do have fish activity. Actually, let's get some bait out. If we can wait these carp up. Well, looks like we worked one up. That's a tench or a bream. Tench. That's just quite a large tench. Oh, it's Vienna. I wonder if it put up a fight at £12.13. I'm hoping this is going to be a carp. It might be. It is. Actually looks quite a size. Oh, all the rods are going off now. Come on. Oh yes, nice 26 pound mirror. That's a good start. Rod one's going off again. Just put that one back in. That one. Ooh, nice 26 pound mirror again. Oh, it looks like a small carp. Well, that was easy to land. Oh yeah, only 15 pounds. Oh, it's a leather. Yep, another car. You're not going back out, Mr. Carp. Full 24 pound leather. Oh, another leather carp. What a small one. Let's set a small mirror by the looks of this. Oh, we're not doing too bad. £112 and 1 ounce. Wish it fished like this on the online events. Yeah, £20 mirror. I would say, looking at this, we're possibly going to win this one as well. Oh, another leather carp. I'd rent out no koi. Also, a ghost carp as well. I don't think we've had a common yet. Alright, we got that one. Oh, a tench. Is this a tench? Yeah, it looks like it. Yep, quite a large tench as well. Where are you gone, Rod One? Oh, you're over there. Open, this is a carp. Yep. Oh, we finally got a koi carp. I'm starting to wonder where these are gone. They do put up a fight though. Like the ghost carp they do as well. Where's Gina? There's a surprise, another named trophy. Oh, come on, Mr. Carl, I've got another rod going on. That's it. Oh, we finally got a comet, £31.10. That's just quite a large one. I think we can say we've won this event. Competitors are nowhere near us. This one's definitely putting up a fight. Actually, it's quite a size. Well, we didn't get that one in, but we did win the event with £288 and 12 ounce. Right, what did we get? I know we got two name trophies. So yes, we definitely came in first. Right. Another 200 points for winning that event. $5,000 first position prize. Right, we're currently now with 200 points, top of the standings table. Our net worth is $10,000. 400 followers. But we're not doing too bad. It'd be a good time to leave it there, folks. Like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notifications stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.